Yo. People ask me, how do I do what I do? What's... Yo. People ask me, how do I do what I do? What's my secret?
You saved Keith David before me?
I passed by him on the way out.
Well, how did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
You're right. Kizzy, this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Wait. This is my jam!
Damn it!
They're closing us in!
Stay on target.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message? It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able...
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends...
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized. And a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
Yeah.
Movie deals in a big house, son. That good.
Oh.
You guys suck.
I did that.
This engine is running rough.
Easy. This is how the Saints do things.
Almost beats dancing.
Hell of a way to unwind. It's time you surrender. That's why I get paid the big bucks. Only thing more relaxing is... Oh, I like that button. Nothing like a little simulated carnage. Broke your shit, Zinyak. Say hello to Zinyak for me. I am awesome! Sorry, I don't play well with others. Oh wait, it's a simulation. Say hello to Zinyak for me. Broke your shit, Zinyak. The only thing more relaxing is dancing. Say hello to Zinyak for me. You're just that good. Sorry, I don't play well with others.
nice view! Shit! Why do I do this? Do this! Oh, that was my kidney! make this one count!
cannon! Borrows this thing, he can
send them all home.
Damn, I'm good. Just like Johnny taught me.
transistors seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Been so crazy.
Kinsey, why are you sending me after these things, and where exactly are they?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
Gets me to work, I'm happy. I think it's dead now.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster, or farther away.
I think I got one, Kinsey. You sure this thing's safe?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
So much for a hard fight. Oh, I love this song. Come on, Kinsey, sing it with me.
No, I don't want
that. Oh, come on! I'll even let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Now your turn, come on. And you know it ain't fiction. Come on!
No.
Kinsey, that's an order from your president.
That.
This is why we aren't closer. So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
Picking up another.
Why can't they be?
So, if these data thingies...
clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
To give his people a boost or something. I don't know, you're the one who says they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
Yeah, but what about keeping us from... You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
So, if these... data... thingies...
clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
To give his people a... boost or something. I don't know, you're the one who says they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
Yeah, but what about keeping us from... You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Holy shit! Zinyak destroyed my apartment!
Ugh. That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Well, I always thought it had character.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub!
Awesome!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
What am I supposed to do in here?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
How the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
Can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Same difference.
I'm liking this.
See? You did it!
Fun, but I want something more challenging.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Perfect.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Oh, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Whoa!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
Works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck!
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more time, Kinsey?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
It did the first time I said it, too.
Keep saying shit that I understand, and I'll buy you a pony.
Lies.
Thank you.
these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
So, what exactly is a hotspot?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
Jesus, would you look at the size of that thing?
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Guess I just pull these out.
I am awesome!
Skills when brute strength works.
With the shield down, you can get to the console at the base of the structure.
Oh, sure. No problem.
Resourcements engaged.
Yeah! Good luck preparing shit now.
Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery rain can't be a good sign.
What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zin. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside.
This better be worth it.
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Forget about him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get, huh? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claws? Please let it be bone claws.
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome.
You like that?
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Hold on. Are you putting in people who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Like that? Skip combat training?
What's this?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Oh, shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warden code. I guess you pissed him off.
What else is new? So how do I get around it?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.